Okay. Start it.
All right, we're playing Talisman tonight, and we're playing with the base game plus the Highlands expansion, along with the Sacred Pools expansion cards. So the Highlands expansion is in the corner, and to get to it, you go enter through the crags. You don't have to land on it exactly, and you can continue your movement past. So if you're on the crags and you roll a six, you can move in six spaces. Kevin, if you want to show them the direction you go, you go around in that direction till you get to the end. Now, if you get stuck and you need to go out, because if you notice there's no places to heal really in this area, you can go back and exit by traveling backwards and exit the Highlands. This is different than the dungeon expansion, where the dungeon expansion, you cannot back out. You must continue. The dungeon expansion is meant for higher level characters. Lower level characters is what the Highlands expansion is for. The big mean baddie is here at the end, and that's the Eagle King. He's an 8/8 creature. If you defeat him, you get to take one of his relics at random, and he drops you off at any place in the outer or middle region. If you tie or you're defeated, you get thrown back to the crags. There's a separate deck for the Highlands, then you will only be drawing those cards if you're in this region. There are additional cards we put in here for the Highlands that'll do specific events. Example of one of them is take the top five Highland cards and place them on top of the main adventure deck.
Oh.
And there's also spells that are kind of Highlandy specific. So, but other than that, the other variation we're playing is we're playing with a face down or hidden final, chosen at random. Final winning condition. And this could be anything from, well, the Eagle King to the Horrible Void, which kills the first person that comes to it. That being said, I am playing the Ogre. If you want to hold it up. The Ogre Chieftain.
Whee!
The Ogre Chieftain has a Strength 5, Craft 2, Fate 1, 6 life. It's neutral. And it starts in the crags. Special abilities are, monsters will not attack me, although I may choose to attack them. Whenever you defeat a monster in battle, you may dominate it and keep it as a follower instead of a trophy. The monster adds its strength to yours in battle, after which it departs to the discard pile. You may use any number of these dominated monsters during a battle. Problem with that is if you dominate a monster, you don't get the trophy value for it, which trophies is how you go up. We're also playing with two house rules. One of them is you only need 5 trophy points to go up. And the other house rule is you can use either strength or craft trophies to go up and get an extra strength or a craft. So any combination. And that's my character. Kevin, what is yours?
I got the Valkyrie. So she adds 1 when you attack. She's kind of mean. She gets to be considered evil when she goes to the graveyard, even though she's a good character. So she doesn't have problems in the graveyard like everybody else.
Are you
going to
do this?
She can also
just stack them up.
Whenever a follower is killed, she can resurrect it and keep the follower instead of placing it in the discard pile. You can only resurrect the follower once per turn. So if somehow magically my people died multiple times in the same turn, well, they actually are dead. What?
Say in the chasm. The chasm, you can lose monsters.
You have to roll.
Lose followers.
You have to roll, but
you
can resurrect
have to roll,
them.
But that's where you. That's where. Followers can die.
Can
one of the places.
Yeah, but they can't die multiple times in there.
No.
I can only resurrect followers once per turn. A follower once per turn. Okay. I have 3 strength and 4
craft. I think
that
means you only get to resurrect one of them if multiple die?
No. That's what I was checking. He can only resurrect
one follower.
Each follower once per turn.
Yeah.
Okay.
It literally says you may only resurrect each follower once per turn.
Okay.
Okay.
I can't resurrect the follower twice in one turn.
Yeah, so we all found the broken characters.
Okay. All right. I know how
but
to
the
do
hag
it.
Still
I know how to
works.
Kill them.
Anything else?
The hag still works.
Are you evil? Good? Meh?
Good.
All right, you said that.
Go.
Danielle.
Oh, what the? Oh, that looks awesome.
I am the Tinkerer. You know my Tinkerer card? So, I start the game with three objects of my choice from the purchase deck. I can't read that now because it was taken away from me. The ones I started with is armor, a water bottle, and a sword.
I would start with an axe because you can in the woods you can turn it into a raft.
Okay, then I'll take an axe instead. I may turn any objects I have into automated followers. And then I can use their abilities as normal.
Her sword walks along behind her.
No, just a water bottle. weapon and armor limit supplies, so I can only use one at a time. Automated followers, no longer considered objects, do not count towards my carrying capacity, so I can have as many as I want.
It's a,
dude. After I encounter a space and have drawn the required number of cards, I can discard an automated follower to discard any number of cards on the space and draw new cards to replace them. And then I'm not sure if there's constructs in this. Is there?
I'm not sure. I think that might be only for the city, but we might come in. Construct is a mechanical beast.
Yeah. Well, stuff would happen if I come across a construct, but I don't think we'll find any. Craft 4, strength 2. I start with 3 fate, a gold, 4 life. And I'm a good character, if somebody will give me my thingy-majigger. And I've chained out my sword for an axe. So I can axe people questions.
What are you breaking out now?
Well, with the, I forgot, with Sacred Pool, they added the stable deck. So there's more chances to get mules and other types of horses for purchase.
If I would have known mules were an option, I would have totally chosen a different character.
It's not. They're a follower.
One of the three characters I had to choose from was the rider.
Oh. Okay.
But,
I forgot about the stable deck because I haven't played with it in so long.
That's fine. Wolf, what you got?
Okay. I chose the wizard.
The wizard?
The wizard?
Yes.
He's pointing somewhere.
Yep. You begin the game with 2 spells. During the game, you always have at least 1 spell. Gain a spell each time you cast your last spell.
Oh, jeez.
When you attack another character, you may choose to make the attack psychic combat. You may not do this when you are attacking, or when you are attacked by another character. I have 2 strength and 5 craft, 4 life, 3 fate, and a partridge in a pear tree. And I'm evil. And start in the graveyard.
And this is George. I don't know why I felt like you already need to know this is George. He's got one.
Okay, I'm just... Let's roll to see who goes first, and I'm just trying to find the potions. But I'll just put it in there.
I think I go first.
Fudge.
Oh, crap.
I am not going first.
6.
All right, roll off. 3 sixes.
2.
4.
5. Wolf goes
awesome.
First. George, the crown's too big for you. Here.
So Danielle 4. Won last time, so she gets to wear the crown during this round of play. That was the second time she won, so she's up for 3-peat this time.
It's a turkey!
Turkey triple.
Going for a turkey.
Okay.
Okay.
By the way, this is Ben. That actually knows
you are aware
owns
that
all of the
nobody
games.
Nobody sees who you're pointing at.
This is Ben over here. And I'm Kevin, the only person that...
The only other one you can't see. This is Danielle. Hi. That's Wolf.
Okay. Let's get started. Roll.
I rolled a 4.
Okay. Are you in the graveyard?
Yes, I'm in the graveyard, so...
And everybody has their
chapel
own dice, so people can't steal dice. Ben,
and if
take
I go to the chapel,
table.
I lose life. So we're going to the forest.
Ben, take your dice off our table.
Take what?
one.
You are attacked by a brigand with strength of 4.
Yes.
Roll for the brigand.
Yeah, okay, that's...
This one.
The brigand, what?
I think that's how it's pronounced. B-R-I-G-A-N-D, brigand.
Brigand.
I get beat up.
And
there's a reason Ben doesn't sit next to me anymore.
All right, my turn. 5. Oh, we are playing with Death. That's the only part of the Reaper expansion we're playing with. 5.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Ooh, I'll go over there.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Oh, no, I'll go over here. Is it here?
Yep.
1, 2, 3, 4. Yes.
All right. Market day.
Already?
Really?
Already.
You don't have BS. Two
starting here, but markets are cheaper. So you can buy a sword, a helmet, or a water bottle for 1 gold. So we all at least have 1 gold, and I will
take a water bubble.
I'll take a sword.
I have both of those. Well, I guess I have an axe instead of a sword, but that's still.
Yeah, I'll take a water bubble.
A water bubble.
You said it.
I did.
Is mules on there?
2 gold for a mule.
I'm shy. Can I steal money? Oh, Kevin doesn't have any money.
Well, people could loan you money with interest.
I'm okay.
There's nothing wrong with
that. That's not a water bubble.
Oh, sorry. That's the one I wanted. Here you go. There's a wah-wah-bah-bah.
Was that a sword?
Yeah.
I want a sword.
I want my water bubble.
Apparently, I'm keeping my money because you don't have anything I want.
Okay, another house rule just to help us remember is any object that gives you a plus to strength or craft... We go ahead and put the amount that it gives you the plus on the card itself, so it helps you visually keep track of where you're at.
Like
and for other people, in case we want to beat up on someone else, we can easily see if we're strong enough to take them without having to ask over and over again, how many is that one for?
No, it's right. 5.
4, 5. Market day. Market day is over.
It's okay, George.
Kevin, your roll?
Where am I? Oh.
You could go pick on Wolf.
Or you can go to the tavern, or you can go to the forest.
What's in the forest?
You have to roll the dice. If you roll a 6, you gain a craft. 4 or 5, you're safe. 2 or 3, you're lost. 1, you fight a
brigand.
The brigand.
Brigand. Brigand.
Or you could just fight the wolf.
What's 4 the other way? That's the tavern?
Yeah.
2,
tavern.
The other way.
What do I have to do in the tavern?
You roll the dice, drink, win a gold, lose a gold, get
you go
in
to
a
drunk?
Fight.
I'll go get drunk.
Okay.
Roll away.
6.
A
boatman ferries you to the temple on your next move.
If you choose. You
oh,
go to the
son
temple.
Of a waka.
It's okay. The temple's pretty good. You've got good stuff. So we'll move him to the boat.
Yeah, put me in the boat. Then you'll do something good.
Okay, I rolled a 3. Wraithborn warrior. Strength 2. He's a cultist.
Oh.
If his attack roll is lower than his strength, roll 1 die and add the result to its attack score.
So if you roll a 1, he gets a bonus. He gets a plus 1, basically.
If you roll a 1.
Yeah.
What?
So no. Kevin, roll,
now, so.
Roll for the evil dude. Ooh.
I need roll 6.
Wah, wah, wah. Uh-oh.
5, 6, 7, 8. 6, 7, 8 is a tie, right?
Mm, no. Oh, yeah. Tie.
Because of your weapon. So, Ty, he just stays there. So
just
at least you didn't lose a lot.
Mm.
So if you roll a 1, it rolls an additional die.
Right. So it's basically you get a plus 1 to the roll.
Handy.
Well, Handy, it's your turn.
Woods,
that's a 6.
Woods or woods?
He'd be on
this
the sentinel.
Okay. 2, 4. Okay, sentinel. Yeah.
You want to go to the center? Two strength? Yeah, I don't think that's happening.
We'll go to these woods. I found an angel.
Out of all the people,
are you
find
evil?
An angel.
Yes.
Yes.
He's going to lose another life.
Ow! The wizard is not long for this world.
Can you cast a spell? Maybe you can get a healing spell if you can dump some spells off. Because you don't have any money to heal.
I can't at the moment.
Okay.
How is the wizard evil, huh?
Water bottle. No. Potion of strength.
Just what you needed.
Just what I needed.
Oh, good grief.
So I'm gonna fight a dragon, I think.
OP.
Oh, you don't roll. You move into the...
Yeah, you just go into the...
The temple and roll two dice for the temple.
And actually, start of your turn. We're going to cast this on you and take your fate.
You're a jerk.
Jerk. Thank you.
Jerk. Oh my lord, look at all that fate. Holy monkeys.
I have fate now.
Yes.
So I roll two dice. Two dice.
50 health.
Uh-huh, for the temple. And
five.
Ooh, that's not good.
Five.
First time we've had that happen.
In the jungle, you must wait. Enslaved. Stay here until you roll 4, 5, or 6 as your move. That's...
Well, if you make me laugh. We're not playing Jumanji, though. That'd be much scarier.
Hey, Keith.
Shall the cat make an appearance on top of the table?
There was no cat.
There was no cat. That's why I looked at Kevin.
I'm like, hang on.
Ghost cat.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Where is she?
1, 2, 3, 4. That's draw a card. That's draw a card. I will go here to draw a card.
Draw a card. A mighty card.
I found a magic stream.
Oh, Lord.
Good, because I could use that strength.
Is it strength?
It is strength.
I'm coming over there.
Nope. It's going to be gone before you get here.
Probably.
We're going to make sure of it. Right, Wolf?
If I can manage it. Can you use fate to reroll your move?
Yes.
Okay. What? I didn't know that.
It's any dice, but it's only once.
So this one's
just
mine.
Like you could reroll the with death. Your dice with death. Or
if
your
I
would have
had fate.
Any one die. That's... And I can't remember if that's... That may be house rules, but that's the way we play. Any one die.
What are you doing?
That you roll yourself.
So it's like Palpatine.
No X-Wing talk at the table. Or your Valkyrie's going to find its way to the floor. At least all its craft on the floor, so you don't have any health.
Okay.
Trying to go for a 3?
There you go. It was worth it. Can
you join me?
Yes.
Yes, because using up Kevin's fate's a good thing.
All right.
Jerk. Now I'm not a total pushover in melee.
A serpent, strength 4. Roll for the serpent.
We are literally still tied. 33. 2. 6.
Got it.
It's a dead snake.
Dead snake. I'm eating snake for dinner.
I think it was pig we had for dinner.
Oh, that's true. We did.
Where's that boar when you eat it?
No, you gotta roll both. Doesn't he need to get out?
No, it's for his roll. Okay. He doesn't get out, but you do roll for death.
Yeah. Oh. You don't move, but...
3. Where's he going? 2, 3. He should go after the only person up there.
No! Maybe. Damn.
One of the results for death is to teleport you anywhere.
Are you kidding?
I'm trying.
Oh.
So death can get me out of there.
Hey, look. Found a Lemur.
A Lemur?
Craft 1.
Yeah, roll Lemur? For craft run.
Roll for, yeah. Total of 4.
400.
Good, I rolled.
Oh, here we go. It's an extra 4. All right.
Well, he had 2 because he was rolling 4 at the temple.
Yeah.
It's your turn.
I got a roll to get out of the temple.
It's 3, right?
Yeah. Would you like to go to the woods or the woods?
The woods, the woods, the woods.
We'll go to the woods.
Okay.
What's in the woods?
What's with your bent staff, man?
I found Mephistopheles.
Ooh.
Hey, somebody else coming down to raid.
If you are evil, gain a craft.
Wow.
I'll take that.
Wow.
Jerk.
If you are good or neutral, he converts you to evil. then he returns to his own dark kingdom. Place him in the discard pile. Apparently he's lord of the discard pile.
Roll for death.
Can I have a cookie?
No.
Death's in the graveyard.
Yay, cookie! That seems like the right place for death to be.
Oh, great. Poltergeist is attached itself to you. You may only take it as a follower. Its only effect is to slow your movement by one.
By one or 2-1?
2-1. And you can only rid yourself by crossing the river, either by bridge, raft, or ferry. So luckily, in the corners over here, there's the bridges. So.
But Poltergeist is awesome.
Well,
you know how you're going to move every turn.
That's true, but still. It's a pain because it's going to take me forever. I'm not going to get that strength over there.
Exactly.
I'm not getting out of this place.
No, you're not.
I thought he has to roll 2 dice.
No. He rolls for his movement. Yeah.
You stay here until you roll a 4, 5, or 6 for your move.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I'm pooping.
He doesn't keep praying.
Come on, two.
And because he took your fate, you couldn't re-roll those.
Right?
Jerk. Can you reach it now? Well, if you didn't...
Have a clicker.
And a bear.
I'll fight a wild boar this time.
Strength 1?
Nope.
Strength 2? I think you've got him.
It's dead.
Okay.
I'm collecting ones.
Apparently... I'm stuck. This is really bad.
You forgot to collect your die.
Sorry.
That's why everybody's supposed to have their own colors. You know who... They're good cookies.
Mm.
Sure, why not? I'll go back.
Go on me? No.
Jerk!
I'm a very strong wizard.
Alright, I'm moving one. I'm neutral.
That's what I can smell.
Nothing happens, I don't think, in the chapel if I'm neutral. I could pay money, but I don't have any, so...
You can pay to heal, which you're not down life either, so...
No, I'm good.
Kevin?
You have an M&M in your beer. Oh. Yeah. Kevin, you're enslaved still.
In the jungle, you must wait.
Tell the dice roll.
2 this way.
That almost really works. It works for half of it.
In the temple, you must wait.
Well, in Jumanji, it's in the jungle, you must wait until the dice roll 5 or 8.
Yeah, okay.
And he's got to roll a 4, 5, or 6.
Yeah. In the temple, you are fixed unless you roll a 4, 5, 6.
Okay. You got the bin. Stupid dice.
Draw 2 cards. Roll.
That way.
For the Craigs. No, Crags.
What do we got?
Okay. I have a talisman, a walking water bottle, and an orb of knowledge.
Okay, so she just used her special ability as the tinkerer to convert her water bottle into a follower.
So
she could accept both of those, which I think someone needs... I think I need to go beat up on her to get some of those. I'd like that crystal ball.
Her water bottle is walking behind her. Mm-hmm.
Again. Let's come back this way.
Would you like this witch or that witch?
I found an ivory sentinel. It's a construct.
Oh.
The sentinel cannot be evaded. Any evil or neutral character who enters the space during his move must end his movement here and encounter this space. It will remain here until killed.
What is it?
So it's an ivory sentinel. It's like this. It prevents you passing if you're what? Neutral or evil?
Neutral or evil.
All right.
Like
I'm
him.
I want to come over there. Strength 6.
Are you neutral?
I'm neutral.
I have to fight it.
Sure.
Please fail. That's not going to help.
8.
Please tell me you failed. 7. 8.
8.
Still
eight,
there.
Five.
Yay.
So,
because we have constructs... Can I read this?
Yeah, what's your construct thing?
Whenever I encounter a construct, I can take it as an automated follower instead of attacking it. However, as I have one of that, I can't do it again. So there's only one construct.
Can you use it to fight for you? What is it? Does it say anything else?
I can just take it as a follower instead of attacking it.
Okay, so it's just a useless follower.
Does that mean that jerk's standing in a square so he can't go faster?
Well, he has to stop there. Now that he's there, he can move wherever.
No, but I mean, like,
if he was here and rolled a six and decided to go this way,
but
Wolf would stop.
But if it's her follower,
there.
Doesn't it?
No,
its
its effect doesn't.
Once it becomes a follower,
it doesn't. It loses its effect.
Damn.
You can't pass me.
All right, move me one, please, because a poltergeist is all up. Oh, Jesus Christ. Infernal Legion, strength 10. Evil characters may automatically evade this legion instead of attacking it. The legion cannot be evaded by good characters. It will remain here until killed. Okay, so 5, 6. This will give me 8. That's my only chance. I'm going to drink my potion of strength.
Potion? Drink your potion.
All right, roll 1. Oh, yes!
There's a chance.
8, 9, 10. Yes! Bam! Got him! So I'm going to go up 2.
What? Jerk.
I'm going to go up.
Everybody's jerk tonight. What are you going up?
I'm going to go up 1 craft just so I can get a spell and 1 strength. So. Okay.
2. Damn.
You called it. Okay, we're going to, just for the sake of fairness, next roll, you've been lost 4 turns. You're fine. We'll let you go.
Nah. I'll just stay there.
Aren't you sure? 4 turns.
The dice just hate me today.
Which way?
This is the forest, or you're going to drink in the tavern?
Drink it up.
Bottoms up.
1.
12.
6. You can go across and...
You're going to come and get enslaved with me. I need a buddy.
Here you go.
Oh, okay.
Was that Infernal Legion a follower or a creature? It was a monster. I didn't have to. Though this would have been a good one to dominate. Plus 10 in a battle.
Holy moly! Yep.
Whatever's that way.
I found a bag of gold.
All right.
Tis a bag of gold.
Let's see, you heal. You can heal here. Can you heal over there? Is there a doctor over there?
Yes, there is a doctor over there.
Okay, so that you might want to hit that.
Yeah, just slightly.
Move me to the crags. I've got a roll. 1. I'm attacked by something.
Spirit with craft 4.
From craft 3. My brain exploded.
It's all running out your ears.
Mmm. Oh well. Your turn.
No.
Trade.
You took all my fate.
Okay, there you go. 4. Draw a card or Wizard's Quest.
Quest?
That's the reward.
Yes, it is.
I want that card.
Well, you might get that card. Could be an immediate quest.
Damn.
Nope.
Now, we found out last time, we forgot this rule, that if you land on it again, you can exchange your quest for something else in case your quest is really horrible.
Ba-dum, ba-dum, ching!
So I go across, right? And then I can...
Yep, then you roll 2 dice.
Is broke. This is bad.
Snake eyes.
8.
She rolled a 6 on it.
You gain a spell.
Ba-dum-ching. Give her a second to read it, see if she wants to cast it.
Is it helpful?
How many spells do you have?
One.
Then not right now.
But he always has one spell no matter what, so if you call it, cause him to get rid of
okay,
it.
Okay, I'm going to cast another character at any time. Let me see your spell.
There you go.
It's now mine.
He's like, huh? What's a card called?
And take one of your choice. Mind Steal.
Nice. Whoop.
Did I help you?
You're not supposed to steal people's minds.
Sure. I'm going to cast this on myself. Cast on yourself at any time. Roll one die and gain that much gold.
Oh.
What the jerk?
I'll take 4 gold.
And you get another spell.
So you're welcome. So beat me up.
Magic users.
Handy.
Is it a handy dandy notebook?
Yeah. That was helpful. Yeah. Otherwise, I would have had to wait to fight the thing. Because it was a fight spell.
Yeah.
Is it your roll?
Yes, it is, actually. So here or.
I think it's the chapel. Lose a life.
Oh, for evil? Yeah.
I found a shrine.
Ooh.
We'll remain here for the rest of the game.
Uh-oh.
I will definitely roll this shrine.
I've gotta pray just to make it today.
Pray to make it stay? What?
I'm ignored.
Where do you
That's
buy
you're evil.
You know what? I'm gonna
Where's
use a fate.
City?
Right here?
You can buy stuff in there right now.
Really?
You're evil. You cannot pray at the shrine. I said so.
Alright, move me one because of the dang poltergeist.
Here?
No. That's farther away from water.
There's water right there.
Yeah, I'm not going all the way in there. There's one here, too, but...
It's a strength 2 cultist.
Okay, I think I got him. 3, 2, I still have him. And I will keep him.
And he will be your cultist?
And I will love him and pet him and call him Al. Oh, good cultist. All right.
So the chasm to lose your... Oh, right, you don't have anything?
Oh, oasis.
Or the... Yeah, you probably...
Well, you can lose
oasis.
A life in the chasm, too.
Oasis.
You roll for yourself. 2 cards.
Oasis! Junk and junk.
Junk.
Junk. What the junk? Lowest to or highest to lowest?
No, low. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
You sorted the floor.
Sword. Maze.
Maze?
The maze will remain here for the rest of the game.
Lose a turn.
If you ever craft...
Craft lower than what?
5.
So yes.
Here go.
Oh, poor Kevin.
She's lost.
She's a Valkyrie, and she started over there and didn't come here first. So, yes, of course she's lost.
Drunk.
4.
She drank too much.
Portal of Power or Wizard's Quest?
Oh. Wizards. You can decide which direction I'm going.
You go to the portal.
Okay. Honestly, it was totally a toss-up, so I really didn't care which direction I went. Well, I'm done.
No, you draw a card.
I found a raft.
Oh, do you want to use it to come back out?
Yes,
okay,
I do.
Okay, so since you're in the corner, you can choose the village, the fields,
or the fields.
The fields.
I'm going to go to the village.
Actually, or the forest, but well, I wouldn't choose that because you have to roll a dice.
Actually, yeah, take me to the fields that way.
Well, on your next turn.
Okay.
So
you want my raft to plop it in the middle of the
No,
water?
That's okay. You can just discard it. We believe you.
Oh, I guess I could have used this to...
It is on your next turn, right?
On your next turn, instead of your normal move, you may choose.
That's okay. You just killed yourself.
Oh.
Actually, no. His life is still standing.
I know.
Okay.
He just has no strength and no power.
My go.
Yep.
Frog.
You can stop and try to kill it again. Well, no, what happened? No, that was
my spell.
Right. What about the creature that was there?
Where'd the sentinel go?
Because you didn't kill it. Where did it go? Did you happen to discard it?
I thought you killed the sentinel.
No.
Instead of picking up the dark binding and putting it in I picked up the sentinel.
Okay.
That's. He was in the woods, right?
So you'd stop there or go the other way. The other way is the woods, too, so.
Do you like the woods or some woods?
Apparently the wizard spends much time in the woods. He's a puppy!
Fight yourself. Go!
The wolf versus the wolf.
All right, I gotta roll for the wolf.
He can't beat me.
What about 12!
How do you roll?
All right. Poltergeist, puppy. Move me over and I will attack the wizard. No, I'm just kidding. I won't.
I would.
No, because I want to draw a card. He doesn't have anything I want to steal. He does have gold, though.
Yeah, he does. That he's hiding behind the pepper.
All right. Earth Elemental Craft 5. So I'm going to die. Yay! Roll for Craft 5.
Oh, that hurt.
He wins.
Yeah.
3, 8, 2, 7. Aww. In addition to losing one life, you are dragged down the Highland entrance.
Am I? I'm going to back out then.
No! You're an ogre. You got this.
No, I think does he still stay there?
Okay,
oh, yes, he does.
Since he stays there, I get dragged to the Highland entrance and I have to draw a card there.
What?
Check. It says draw a card. Electrical Storm. All characters in this region who have armor or weapons are struck by lightning and lose a life. Yay!
Ow!
So is this its own region?
Yes, it's its own region.
Good, because that would have hurt.
All right, I'm done beating myself up. I'm down to 3 lives.
Kevin, it's your turn.
Because the dang
stand me up.
Dice. I should attack him.
Your turn.
I'm across to the thingy.
The fastest turns ever.
What did we find? That's not good. I know. I found a marsh. I'm asleep. I started to drown.
You need a you need a strength 5 or better to get past it.
Yeah, I have 4.
It. Okay.
Damn it!
All right, we
can I use this? Make that go away.
What's that?
My orb.
Oh, yeah, you can look at it and decide you don't want it.
I don't want that.
But you have to take the next one.
I will take the princess.
Okay.
Jack.
All right, Wolf.
You stole her the last time I had her.
Yeah, I don't have the minstrel.
I've got to try again.
Jeez.
Sure, why not?
You're a strong wizard. You want a 5?
That's why I can smell it.
What?
Well, if Wolf doesn't die, I think he's got a good chance winning
this. The strong wizard.
Move me back to the crags, please.
Yeah, Wolf's got all of the...
2. Am I lost for a turn?
Lost? Yep.
All right.
You know the problem with coming back this way instead of just going to find the next thing of water? You're going to have to fight this
again. I'm going this way. I have to. I can't fight that thing.
Sure you can.
So you can either come here or back to the temple.
If you go back to the wizard's quest and you don't like your quest, you can switch it out.
I'm okay with the quest.
Okay.
I just
roll a 5.
Money.
Roll the 2 dice.
Oh, jeez. Shit was a 3.
3. Dude. Lose 1 life.
Am I the... Yay, me. Yay, us, George.
Snake Eyes is really fun. If you roll Snake Eyes, you lose
2. We have not lost any health. We are good.
Okay. Tinkerer.
I am the only one who still has all of her life. 4.
Oh, he's got my die. Give me that red die.
4, draw a card, or draw a card.
1, 2, 3, 4.
I'm going to go that way. I don't want to stare death in the face yet. I'm not ready. You know what? No.
What was that one?
Nobody gets free healing.
Jerk!
But in the process, I'm going to find myself a mage. A kindly mage at his home here, he will give 1 spell to each good character landing here, if their craft allows. I currently have 4 and I have a craft.
Right, if you've got four craft, you have a spell. Four gets you two. Three gets you one. Four and five gets you two. And six gets you three. Six or more gets you three. Would you like to cast any spells?
Ba-dum-ching.
If anybody has a healing spell, I will give my next four gold. Someone with a healing spell.
Your next four gold.
I don't have any now, but gladly pay you Tuesday for some healing today.
What do you think, George? Better.
That's strength six. You're equal terms with him.
Ba-dum-ching.
Ritual Master. Good and neutral characters must lose one life and place it on this card. The first evil character who visits the Ritual Master gains all the life placed.
You know what?
What the jackhole assery is that?
Cast it anytime on any character. That character is stunned. Stunned for the rest of your turn.
What does that mean?
I don't know.
Read it first.
Never. His turn's over, so I might as well just hold on to it till.
Stand me up.
Get up, you.
Roll for death.
What's one this way?
Woods.
Death first. Death moves one. Which way is death moving?
Death is in a hurry.
Woods, okay. I take it. Not, yeah.
Well, you got a water bottle. You can go to the woods.
What's
or the
woods?
Just draw a card.
Draw a card. Draw a card.
I'll go to the woods. Because that's the palace, right?
Yep.
What do you go to the palace for?
Healing.
But you have to have money to heal. Right?
Yes.
And you're kind of broke?
He's a doctor. It's one gold of life.
Spector.
What is he?
One roll Spectre? For the craft three Spector. It's an enemy spirit. What are you thinking?
If you lose, you lose two life.
Okay, fine.
Is that the thing that...
Yeah. Cast on any character or creature... you are. Sorry. I'll hold on to it.
Yeah.
Whatever. I have it now. Everybody knows.
10.
What's the one you stole from me? So.
Yeah,
you mean 10.
That's why I know.
I didn't see you. I read through...
8.
9.
Why 9?
How is it 9?
I can add one to any attack.
Attack.
During
not psychic,
battle.
Battle,
this is
not
psychic,
psychic combat.
Psychic combat.
Okay.
But you still won. Yeah.
Trophy!
Yay.
Can I see?
Ba-dum-ching.
All right, Daniel.
Nice.
Where am I?
You are here.
Roll for death. 6.
There. Also, he could go in there or that way. That's
1, tavern, or draw 2 cards?
I will draw 2 cards.
Whoop.
Using my thingy to look at the top one first. Well, hold on.
It is when you
one
draw,
card.
You may...
Yes. So I get to look at... It's 2 cards, right? So I get to look at both of them and decide if I want to...
Yeah. Because you draw all the cards at once, and then you get to choose to replace one.
Replacing that one.
This one's bad. That one's worse.
Phantom.
My armor is now...
Walking armor.
Yes. And I found my crown.
Which is how many?
2 craft.
I don't understand how that works.
What?
The armor walks on its own.
And I found a pixie. I don't have to roll in the forest unless I choose to. And I can evade creatures in the woods.
Alright. Wolf, your turn.
Because I wasn't going to give Wolf more stuff.
Sure.
Yeah, you gotta go there. So, you already healed up. What are the other things you can do? Turn things in
Alchemist,
for gold?
Turn in for gold,
or
visit the Enchantress.
Visit the Enchantress, you may get turned into a slimy toad.
Slimy toad, slimy toad, slimy toad.
I was the enchantress.
Slimy toad, slimy toad.
Two.
Damn. Who's the strength?
Yeah, okay.
I tried to turn him into a slimy toad. It didn't work.
All right, move me one this way, please. Come on. Talisman. Yay.
High five, Ben.
Low five. Now that slipped me some skin.
Can I get a cookie?
No. Cookies are for good and neutral players only.
Did you want some more tea?
Well, since I got a cookie, I would love some milk.
Milk? Sure. Anybody else want milk?
If you give a wolf a cookie, he will ask for a glass of milk.
That's a mouse, not a wolf. Damn it, George, you don't sit up there with the ground on. Sorry. You have to sit here with me. I have a crown. Yeah. A crown.
Yay.
I can make the crown.
350 milliliters of milk for you.
What?
Oh. A little less than 350. Sorry.
It's 349. Sorry.
Whose turn is it?
I believe it's your Kevin's.
Kevin's turn.
I get to go?
It's been your turn this whole time.
Oh well.
What'd you draw? Oh, you drew a talisman.
Draw three cards. With five over that way.
Three, four, five.
I'm good with three.
Bad guy, bad guy, bad guy. Go.
Die, 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 die. I'm not coming back. Respawning if I die. Oh my god.
Did you die?
What the shit?
And then die.
Okay. Landslide.
Is that in the proper order? Lowest number first?
Do they all happen no matter what?
Yeah. If it's an event, it happens. But if you get hit, if you get beat up by something, then it stops.
Okay. I'm at the entrance to the... I'm here.
He's here now.
Oh, okay. Then it stops. The other two go down because that moves you. That's one of the exceptions. The other two
Horse
don't happen.
Where's Futucky? She didn't get the boo-goo.
So you're at the entrance to the... And the other two stay... Other two get put down. Yeah, if you move, you go there.
That bag of gold has to sit there and wait for somebody else.
And a helmet.
And a helmet.
Sorry, that's one of the few exceptions. If it has you move right then. And the other two don't happen.
Ouch.
Most events, it doesn't matter.
What are you doing?
Something like the electrical storm. You want more tea?
Okay.
Kevin gets a card, right?
Yeah.
You
get
the card
Highlands.
Off of the...
That
nope,
one.
That
oh,
one.
Highlands.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Read it aloud.
I have an object. It's called a walking stick.
Ooh,
oh,
that's
handy.
Pretty cool. It allows you to add run to your movement.
I'll keep that. Holy crap,
wait,
I got all
of
is
that one. The add one or the minus one?
Add one.
Okay.
You may add one.
Five.
Dang it. Damn.
That's really good because then you can choose what to land on.
Right.
I'll go this way.
Well, to an extent.
Well, yeah, with plus or minus one. Well, plus one, so gives you better odds.
Yeah, so you have two options.
Is it only in the Highlands?
No.
It's just one to movement.
What do you think? Yeah, me too. Okay. I found the Fountain of Wisdom.
Jeez.
Who'd have thunk it? It was like four blocks down from the stream of whatever the other one was.
Next door.
Meanwhile, I'm poltergeist.
Can I have some wisdom to put on the wisdom card?
No.
Actually, the strength one was here.
Okay, so next door. Here. I have a better idea. Because I'm taking one of those. Can I...
Have a five.
I'll trade you one of these for a five. Okay, fine. I just want the five.
Oh, wait. One of those come back. There we go.
No, those all do. Because I put my...
Oh, you put
four.
Your three over there. Okay.
Yeah.
Ba-dum.
Okay.
No. You're lightning bolted. That character is stunned, may do nothing apart from negating this spell with counterspell. You stole my life. I said no.
All right, discard it.
I will. Yeah.
Wasn't my fault.
You drew the card.
I don't know why I'm rolling. Bring me over to the chapel. I can't do anything. I can only buy. I only can heal with gold, right?
Yeah.
All right.
Oh, is good characters get to heal it for free?
Yeah.
Yes, but he's neutral.
Whose turn is it?
Yours.
Yours.
There you go.
One, two, three.
Are you good?
Yo, damn Skippy.
Is.
All right. How much life? Four? Two more?
Need two more.
Two. That away.
Boom.
Boom.
It's a ring.
My ring.
What do you get for
craft it? Craft and my strength, and my axe is now walking behind me.
You have a walking. I don't understand the walking armor. How does that help?
Well,
no, no. She put little mechanisms in the armor so that it now moves. And
she
it's holding
have to
the axe.
Carry it, yeah.
So she made a golem.
I made Iron Man.
Not Iron Woman with a lightsaber.
I'm done. I'm trying to get a one.
A one?
Yeah, because I want that dude.
That dude, do.
You know what? Rawr.
Gotta go for him?
Yeah.
What'd you roll?
Five, but he has to stop there because he's
eating. If I pass him,
right.
I have to stop.
So,
yeah, saved my life.
Five against six.
Tied.
Ow.
That could have been worse. All right, move me one this way. Fiend Slayer, follower. If you encounter a space with instructions to draw one or more adventure card, you must draw one extra card than required. The Fiend Slayer then departs to the discard pile if you lose in battle or psychic combat. All right.
Here goes the nothings to the somethings. Oh, Lord.
City
village.
Or village.
One,
or
two, three, four,
six.
Oh, Lord.
Well, read it. Read it first before you want to go there.
What's it do?
One.
Read it out loud.
Read it out loud.
Read it out loud.
Marauders demand all your gold. Pay up or fight. Strength of six. Rock slide, lose a life. Safe. Four or five. Six. Prospector leads you to across, gain one gold.
Well,
I can use the walking staff to go one further, right?
Yes.
Yep.
Well, let's see what horribleness happens.
You draw two cards, that's what happens.
Draw one card, or two cards.
Yep,
two
that
cards.
One's two cards.
Oh, okay.
Event! Volcanic eruption. Okay. Molten lava courses down the mountain. Roll one die.
Oh, did you draw two?
Yeah, he's got
yes,
two.
He's got
doing
two.
Order. Okay. Draw one die.
Roll one die.
Roll one die for each face-up adventure card in this region.
Oh, so it's going to get rid of adventure cards. There are none,
nothing.
So it doesn't
the
happen.
One under it counts.
Oh, well.
Does it?
Yes. Yeah. It's currently a face-up adventure card. They're technically both on that space right now.
Okay, so I roll one, two, three for the icy path.
If you roll a 1, 2, 3, it's discarded?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, that's probably good. So Icy Path is probably not good.
Lose your next turn. Move three spaces back. Move three spaces clockwise. Immediately take it another turn.
Okay, so good and bad.
Well, no. Bad and okay.
Take another turn, yeah.
Yeah, the, if you roll six.
You slip sliding away.
Well, the lava took out the icy bath. That's not much of a surprise.
That's pretty funny.
Or do do.
That away.
That away.
I didn't want to go jumping that far in that fast. Oh, Lord.
I think we could take him. We're going to fight the shadow. The shadow.
What is he?
He's a two.
Two of what?
Special?
Craft two.
He's a five.
The shadow is lurking in the dark corners of this area, and he'll remain there until he's killed.
Five.
But I'm playing this. Cast any character or creature who you are about to engage in psychic combat. If you cast on a character, he loses two life. If I cast on a creature... Wait, what?
It dies. And you get to keep it as a trophy.
Okay.
So you have four! Three combats, and she's got four!
Alright.
Doing better than you.
Well, I had to fight once to get that. Yeah.
What you doing, Wolf?
Move it.
Got to move it, move it. Got to move it, move it. To move it. Where'd the swamp... right, I traded that out because I was like, yeah, no.
You're a smart woman.
Hi, Dad.
Yeah, it's a hobgoblin.
Hobgoblin.
A goblin of the hops.
Look, I rolled what you did.
All right. Move one because of Fiend Slayer. I take two cards. One, Portent. All characters, no matter what region they're in, may accept a Warlock's quest. The Portent then goes to the discard pile.
Sure,
so.
Can I choose, or do I...
No, you can choose to give that one up to pull the next one.
Oh, the heck.
Can you someone
that?
Hand
no.
me one, please?
Also, I think Portent specifically says...
Can choose to accept a Warlock quest.
Oh.
So are we playing by the rules that if we want to turn this in, it teleports us there?
I would say no. That's just me.
Okay. It is Kevin's turn.
No, I still have the second card.
Oh.
Ogre, strength 5.
Fight yourself.
I'm the ogre chieftain. I'm going to... I could...
You could dominate him.
He's got to beat him up first.
I'm going to beat him up first here. I'm going to beat my brother.
Are you
Maybe
sure?
Not.
What is he? Eight?
Eight.
Five,
eight.
Six, seven, eight.
So no.
Faded.
Oh.
All right, so he goes
you don't
in.
You want to dominate him?
No. I'm going to go up a strength. Roll for death.
Can you roll a zero? Just make him stay
Four.
There.
Four. That way.
So you can move one or two, forward or backward.
What? I rolled a two.
You rolled a one.
You
rolled
a one.
You have the walking
stick.
So
you can move one or two,
forward
or
backward.
Either of these or those.
Yeah, I know. I'm reading them.
Draw one. Mine. Draw one, roll.
Read it out.
Hermit. Stranger. Roll a dice. And...
He'll give a talisman to somebody?
Roll one dice, place a hermit, yeah.
Place a hermit in a place.
Give the first character who visits him here a talisman, if available. Vanish to the pile.
Okay.
Now roll a dice, see where he goes.
Deuce, where does he go?
The ruined mines.
Right next to you.
Right in front of you. So we need to figure out a way to teleport Kevin somewhere else.
Attacked by a cave troll.
Nope.
Attacked by a wraith.
You done?
But once I start leaving, I'm leaving, right?
No. You can go back and forth freely. Oh. I believe. That's the way we play, but that's okay.
Yeah.
Six. Yeah, go that way.
That way? This way.
I still want that.
You want wise things.
I don't want that.
It's a blizzard.
I don't want a blizzard. Unless you're talking about the ice cream, and then yes, please.
It's also a blizzard.
Nah, but I can deal with this wraith. He's a craft 5.
The wraith's a craft 5?
Yes.
Yes.
Clapped
5,
11.
6, 7, 8. Okay, I have to roll at least a 3.
3.
1. 1, my lord.
Damn it!
That's a funny looking one.
Can I have a strength?
Is he a five?
Yeah.
Yep, he's a five.
Actually, no, I want a craft.
Sure about that?
Yeah, because gain one craft.
Oh. So you've already got a talisman, so you can choose a reward.
Jerk.
Shit.
Can I have four life?
You put four life on there?
Yeah, I have glass guardians.
Those are fun.
Problem is I'm down one health now. And I can't take it from this. So I lost it before I found my guardians.
So what does that mean? What does Glass Guardians do?
I keep this card and place four lives on it. Whenever you lose a life, I can discard it from here instead. And discard it once they're all gone.
Okay. Alright. The wizard rolls for death.
Not a two. Not a two.
You may want to fight the craft of five. He'll throw you he'll throw you to the Highlands entrance if you lose.
Oh, sweet! I can get across the bridge.
Good job.
You got him. You want to go up strength or craft?
Actually, I want to go up one of each.
Oh, you've got 10?
Yeah. I got a 2 and a 3.
Oh, okay.
What's the relics?
The thingies at the end.
Okay.
All right. One.
How many times have you rolled this game?
Twice. Storm sweeps through this region. All characters in this region must miss one turn. The storm then abates to the discard pile.
Screw okay. You guys. I don't want to be in that region.
Okay.
You're not.
And there's the thing under that, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so that counts as your missed turn.
That's okay. This one, it teleports you somewhere, so that's good. I'm fine with it not being there.
Kevin, it's your turn. You gonna knock us all over?
Knock me over.
Oop. I think I'll just do one card for now.
What?
He has ability to move forward. He can take two cards.
This is two cards. Hey, hey, it's a hippogriff.
What is he, a creature you fight?
Yeah.
What's his strength?
Strength two.
Strength two.
A hungry hippogriff is hunting in this area.
Anything special happens if you die?
No.
Strength three. I think you have him.
Just a little bit.
Nine.
Okay. Well, that will do it.
What did you do to Buckbeak?
You have enough to...
You beat up Buckbeak. Shame on you.
Do you have enough to switch him in? Well, one... Yeah. What would you like?
Crap. That's right.
Oh, you had 10?
No.
What would you like?
Strength.
Okay. You said craft and strength, so I didn't know which one.
You kind of did.
I was kind of
stand me back up. I'll stand you back up.
Discombobulated there.
Ben.
Oh, what am I doing? Hey, don't roll.
So
nothing happens to me in the graveyard.
Fight
I'm neutral.
The Eagle King. Can I fight him with
either strength or craft? Your choice.
Kevin, it's your turn.
Oh yay! You guys are silly.
We took a nap.
Apparently.
Ouch.
So.
No.
No, I'm going this way. One, two,
four or five.
We didn't take a nap. Well, maybe.
No.
It was a storm.
It's cold outside.
The mining pit says two things.
Read the one on the left first, right?
Draw one card.
Read it out.
Finish reading it.
Out loud.
He's like, too much words. I'm going on.
I don't want to accidentally go to the Lost City.
The Lost City's good, though.
Yeah, it's right there.
Yeah, but no way across. Encounter the space again. Move away normally. Yeah, 1, 2, 3, I would end up stuck here fighting again. Move away normally. Or
how about you just six, fight the
go straight to the Lost City.
Okay.
Good job, you poked it.
Yeah, Phantasm, 1.
That's what this is where you get to 2. Roll your dice. Good job. Good
Got
job.
Him. All right. Tinker?
Tinker says 2.
Tinkerbell.
I didn't need a 2, but I will totally come get some more.
I like the table.
Hey, it's not moving. Hey.
Yeah, nice strides for my craft.
Oh, yeah. Alright, Wolf, Wizard.
The Wizard. What did I
roll
1.
Oh, God. Please be another 1. Yay! Oh. So, 1, 2, 3. Or 1, 2, 3. Which one? Draw a card or draw a card?
Screw this guy away.
Coming to join me?
Maybe.
You can do it. I can't. I'm gonna have to.
Warlock's Apprentice. Stranger. If you do not have a Warlock's Quest, you may accept one. If you already have a Warlock's Quest, you may take another one. Another turn after this one. Once a character accepts a quest from the Warlock's Apprentice, he departs to the discard pile.
Yeah.
Okay,
so
he
stays
there. Stays
there until one person. But you get to go
yeah.
again.
And I get to roll again.
What the jerk?
Oh, you rolled it all the way over there.
That explains a lot of things.
Okay. So you want this fields or those hills? Or you could 1, 2, 3.
Let's do
the
that.
Cliff.
Oh. You're going to the cliff!
Yeah, he looks down and sees you.
I found an opal.
Mm-hmm.
It's a trinket, so
yes.
It does not count toward your.
If you visit the alchemist in the city, you may discard the opal to gain a gold.
So you can sell it, just like everything else,
yep.
to the alchemist.
Okay. Well, why am I trying to roll again?
Because it's you. You sure didn't want to come back and deal with the imp?
No. Who knows where I'm going to end up, and it's probably not going to be by some water.
Somebody has very bright lights behind you.
Forest Dunes, Hidden Valley, Cursed Glade.
No, thank you.
Marilyn.
Hey, Marilyn.
Hi, Marilyn.
Come here.
Cut. Cut.
She's like, what?
All right, I've got 2 followers. A prince. I may heal up to 2 lives for free at the castle. And treasure map. Whenever you draw an object from an adventure deck, you may gain a gold. And I'm full on my objects.
Cool.
You may discard it at the runes to gain 2 gold.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Handy.
Kevin, go.
I need gold.
Want to go to the hills or the cliff?
You are not full on objects.
But they're
this
both just draw 1.
Oh,
card,
that is
right?
a follower.
Princes are on objects.
Do I want to go faster or slower? Object 2. I found a manticore.
What is he?
Strength
4.
4.
Okay.
Which means all you gotta do
anything
is...
special, manticore?
No.
He's got a bunch of text. What's he say?
This ferocious manticore preys on any intruders that find their way into the area. It will remain here until killed.
Oh.
Just...
7.
7. So you gotta get at least a 2.
5, 6,
at least a...
7.
What?
He gets an extra 1.
Get an extra 1.
Oh.
4, 5, 6, right?
6, yes.
4, 5, 6.
10.
Well, there you go.
Have a manticore.
Turn him in. I need a strength. I might make it. So now that's
all right.
6, 7. Oh boy.
Tinkerer Bell.
Yes, kitty? How about you do? Where'd she go? She'd want to eat.
Yeah.
Okay.
Kitty.
I've got 1 health and I'm missing.
Here you go.
I've got 1 money and missing a health, so I will take my health back.
shark.
You've got a heel thing right there.
Not talking about the heel. What are you talking about, heel?
Either heal one life, replenish one fate, or gain one spell, if your craft allows. All you gotta do is roll a one.
How the fuck do it?
So how was the milk?
It's good.
Believe it or not, it's dairy milk we get delivered on Friday, and that's non-fat milk, but it doesn't taste non-fat. It actually has flavor to it, which is kind of crazy.
Flavor.
Bruce drinks a lot of milk.
Non-fat milk.
It's non-fat milk, but did that taste like non-fat milk? It actually has flavor. It's pretty good.
We'll go farther in.
Draw two. I healed it myself.
Bring it.
You did?
I went to the doctor.
Oh. Doctor heal thyself. Where did you find a doctor?
In the city.
Oh. I need a doctor.
There's one on the waterfall. Vagabond or and dragon teeth.
Dragon teeth?
Yes.
Teeth.
Yes.
Okay. Thief and teeth apparently sound a lot like each other in my head.
Which do you choose to... Are they both the same number?
Yeah.
So which do you choose to encounter first?
It doesn't matter.
Okay. What are they?
dragon teeth. Magic object trinket. You may discard the teeth when you are about to engage in battle. Roll one die and add the result to your attack score.
Oh, gives you a plus. That's good. Yes.
Vagabond. Sure. You must take the vagabond as a follower. Whenever you roll a one for your move, your turn immediately ends. You may discard the vagabond if you pay him 2 gold.
Jerk.
I'm going to immediately pay him 2 gold.
That guy's a jerk.
He can go away.
Yeah, right.
Ready? Glad you cast any spells, or are you done?
I've been stuck with a jerk.
I'm good.
Okay. Village. Whew, I'm almost there. I'm going to roll for the mystic.
I teleport you to the chapel.
That would be hilarious.
No.
One, become evil. I am now evil.
Oh, this has become a good versus evil game. We got this. Oof. Don't die in there.
I'm good.
Us versus them.
I'm evil.
I've got an evil bastard chasing me down.
Go ahead, roll, walking stick. Walking stick up your butt.
So
you
three.
Knew!
Three?
Oh, okay, I'll do that. Ain't stopping there. Fuck
that
damn place.
That's got lots of stuff.
You knew!
Yeah, he probably doesn't even know what it does.
No, I read it. It's... Oh, you've got to be kidding.
What'd you find? You found an emerald.
More junk to lug around.
I think it's trinket, though, right?
It is.
So it doesn't count.
It doesn't count towards your limit.
Just gives you gold.
I found a nifty little trinket that's worth 2 gold.
Oh, 2 gold.
Yeah, the emerald's 2. There's also a diamond, I believe, which is worth 4.
Crap.
Roll
one.
For diamond.
Can't roll a 7, so...
Lucky.
Well, 7 would put him where Ben is.
Gee, thanks.
So he can come land
no.
on you?
Or that way. So Ben, what's your problem with doing this?
Oh.
I don't need this.
So you're using your orb of knowledge to throw it away.
Throw away water bottle, yeah. Madcap will remain here for the rest of the game. Roll one dice and change to that alignment.
Huh?
What?
If you change to the same alignment, you may take another turn after this one.
So what's a 5?
Good. I
get
another turn.
To have another
jerk.
Turn.
Eh, not a jerk. She's still good.
3, 4. Oh, I will go back there.
Jesus. Just come in here and kill the stupid Eagle King thingy.
I will as soon as I get rid of the poltergeist. One, two, that's the hermit. You can get a talisman. And then you have to roll on the ruined mine.
Actually, I think if you encounter the hermit, you don't encounter the mine.
Yeah.
I think, yeah, that's you're right. I think doing. So we've been doing with the other ones.
So I'm going to go and encounter that hermit.
Sure. A
thanks, Mr. Hermit.
Great. You can find a talisman.
I found an old man in the woods. He gave me a talisman.
And some candy.
And candy?
Don't eat the candy.
Hard candy.
Hey, what are you doing? Stepping across the river.
Yay! You can finally roll dice again.
The ogre went, I had to say hi to death to... Okay.
So why did you turn all the way around and go back there?
Because I couldn't get past that guy with five. The one that was already killed. He killed
it. Oh, yeah.
The wizard killed it. Siren song can be heard throughout the region. All characters in this region must lose a turn.
Woo! We're not in that region!
And so...
What the next card is
a Pantheon. Place one good, evil, and neutral alignment card on this card when revealed. Once per visit, you may change alignment by taking one card from the Pantheon. When all three cards have been taken, the Pantheon rumbles to the discard pile. The alignment cards do not count toward the number of cards in this space. So we're just going to say, because I don't have enough, for some reason, I've lost one of the good and evil alignment cards. All I have are a bunch of neutral.
What?
So we're just going to put three down here, and we'll have to deal with it after that. I somehow lost three alignment cards. Yeah.
Knock your ass down.
No, because I didn't. I could not encounter this
one.
So,
yeah, so that counted
count
as
my missed turn. Five or six.
Or you could go six and go
cards.
Deal with the dude.
Or go back five.
One, two, three.
That's five.
Six,
five.
Seven.
Five? What do you mean one, two, three?
It's because he's got
one, right?
Yeah, what?
But I still fight it.
Yeah, but why are you
five,
saying
six,
six, seven?
Yeah.
Five, six, seven. Well, why'd you go one, two, three?
I don't know.
Okay.
Because he's Kevin.
Don't want to encounter three things.
Well, you can go backwards, because I don't think you're strong enough to fight.
The draw two cards.
Or six, because he can grow six.
Which is draw one card.
But I think that one of those says even draw a card if there's one here, right?
This one.
Okay.
Draw one card even if there's already any cards on the space. Discard all cards remaining on the space at the end of your turn.
Oh.
I picked my spot. Oh, shit. Do I have to fight them at the same time?
Did you draw... Was that draw
two
cards?
Do they have the same
cards?
Number? And are they both the same type of battle?
Yes.
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 Then yes, you fight them together and they add their strength together.
Or craft
together.
Well, I should have just went for the big guy.
What are you fighting?
Set them down up here so we can see them.
And read them out, one of the two.
Tusk Gore, that is a strength 3.
Okay.
If defeated in addition to losing one life, you roll a dice and move that many spaces counterclockwise.
So it's very odd for in there because it's not.
And a little dragon.
A little dragon?
Yeah, it's only strength 4. Before you engage this thingamajig, it makes.
A breath attack.
A breath attack. If you have any armor, lose one life.
You don't.
So I don't lose life.
Keep reading.
It will remain here.
Okay, so you've got 7 total.
It's one less. Yeah, it's a roll off.
Oh, it spits lightning. That's why it's if you have armor.
Oh, it spits lightning.
Yeah.
Tingly.
What's its name?
Amphiptyr?
That's crazy. We'll put it up there. Yeah, Amphiptyr. Looks like.
Can I see it?
See?
Jerk.
So 7.
7 versus 7.
That is a cute little dragon.
Oh, shit.
So, you lose a life and...
Roll a dice.
Roll a dice, see how far I go?
I assume it's backward.
Yeah, I would assume it's backward, too.
What's counterclockwise?
No. That's
What does it say on a 1, 2, or 3 you get knocked back? I don't think it's the amount you roll.
I didn't read it. I was looking at the pictures.
Roll one dice and move that many squares counterclockwise.
Yeah. Okay, so
I assume that's backward.
Now you go draw three cards. No, four from there is the center.
He rolled a 5. This is mine.
Oh. Okay, draw three cards.
Can I use my walking stick?
No.
No, because it's not your movement roll.
But I roll the dice for my for the move.
It's not your move. That's how it how far it knocks you back. What's that? Oh,
the one I lost. Now I gotta roll. Oh, good lord! This is not ending well.
Three dragons.
No, I found a mountain goat.
You found one.
The lowest one is the mountain goat.
Okay. That mountain goat?
No, it's a mountain goat.
Okay.
It's only strength 2.
3, you got it.
Boom.
Okay, what's the next one?
What are you doing?
Oh. Rolling for the hell of it.
For the hell of it.
Spellweaver will remain here for the rest of the game, draw 3 spells, keep 1 if your craft allows.
That seems like a great place to have a spellweaver.
And it, will it give you a spell each time you visit? Is that what it says?
I'm not even going to get a...
What the fuck?
You're not reading it out loud.
You
so gotta
read
has
the, to. Gotta read it out loud, because otherwise the people on the camera don't know what it is.
And so we don't
spells,
know
keep one if your craft allows, and discard the other spells.
Okay. You
and it says it remains there until the game.
No, it says discard the other spells.
Yes.
No, that remains.
No, the draw 3 is his effect.
Oh,
he remains
okay.
here for the rest of the game.
Okay, cool.
Draw 3 spells, keep 1 if your craft allows, discard the other.
That's
no,
cool.
No, that's not cool, because look who's 6 spaces away.
So read them
I'm coming for him.
Read them and choose, and then tell us if you need to cast a spell.
Can I just stand up?
I'm yeah, go ahead.
Laying down.
Boop.
Ah, much better. That hurts.
He's doing push-ups.
Owl, man. You're crushing my owl.
I'm going to keep a hold of that just in case.
Are
the owl's
you
not
going
actually
to
touching...
cast
oh,
it?
Nope.
All right.
Ring of Protection. Trinket.
He still has...
If you are defeated in combat...
I'm looking at
oh.
in defeated in battle or second combat, you may discard instead of losing a life.
Good, you need that.
All
what
right.
was your third... Oh, that was
that
card.
Was
yeah.
my third card.
I realized
okay,
that.
That's great.
All
I right,
stood
you
up.
Stood up. Wolf's turn.
Woof.
This doesn't count as armor. Damn it. Okay.
Roll 2 dice. Can you read that?
Roll 2 dice. If the score is less than your combined strength and craft, move to any hills in
that's
any region. If the score is equal or higher, lose your next turn.
Got to roll under.
What the heck?
Well, you're over 12.
You
I
have
think,
to
right?
not roll a 12.
Yeah, I have to not roll a 12.
12.
I did not roll a 12.
Okay, so any hills? So there's
in
hills here.
Score is less than, come on.
See with other hills. There's hills down that way a bit.
There's any region.
Yep.
Yes.
So you can move to these.
There's hills here.
And here. There.
So do you want to jump ahead or do you want to jump back? You can go back one. Good. Or you could jump out of here. It's up to you.
We'll go ahead.
And what's whoa. That one?
Draw a card.
Hills.
It's a hills.
It's
so,
a mountain goat.
Do not draw a card if there's already one here.
Okay.
Yeah.
Strength 2. So I think you have them, right? You can go 8.
Well,
yeah, you could lose.
6.
No, you can't.
You ain't losing.
SWAT.
Look at this. I get to roll. Oh, feels so good.
Poltergeist.
All right, I'm going to go for a drink.
I'm going to laugh if you
lose a turn.
Yeah.
5. I get to teleport to any space in the region is my next move.
Yep. Chasm.
I'm going to get wise.
You think?
Yeah. Okay.
What if I get a card that gives me another turn again? That's all I have to do is 1, 2, 3. Get a 4.
Hi, dude!
And then roll a good again.
What's wrong with you passing?
Get another 4.
Yeah, 4.
Trailblazer, follower.
I think that's... Read it out loud, Kevin.
You may roll 2 dice for your movement in the Highlands. Choose one result. Oh, hell yes.
So you get 2 dice, plus you can add 1 to either one of the rolls. But it only works in the Highlands.
Yes!
So I'm going to roll a 4, and then I'm going to come over here and change my alignment and go back and get that before you get
okay.
there. I've decided it. That's what I'm going to do.
You're the decider.
That's not a 4.
That would have been hilarious, though. Oh, I want to come here. Boop.
Take another turn. Oh, wait, no.
I don't want to deal with a dragon.
Oh, I wanted a dragon.
Draw 6 adventure cards. Place any events on the top of the deck face down in any order you wish. Discard the other cards. If there are no event cards drawn, discard this card. Discard this card. He's a stranger, so I'm assuming he just hangs out there. You want to read that to me one more time?
Are there any events?
Draw 6 adventure cards. Place any events on top of the deck face down in any order you wish, and discard the other cards. If no events are drawn, discard this card.
Your turn.
Roll for death.
You should roll a 4.
All right, back
so
with all that
evil stuff.
So up to deal
with all this stuff, or over here to draw a card?
You can beat 7 strength, right?
He's got 6 currently. They're a combination of 7. And they're both 2s.
You have armor?
I do. It's walking next to me. Seems like the safest place to have armor. Over there.
Lightning bolt. Oh.
I'll go forward.
Steady, steady, steady.
Treasure hunter, follower.
I used Kevin to stab wolf in the head.
If you move into a space containing one or more objects, you may end or move there instead of moving the full distance as indicated by the roll, by the die roll. The adventure hunter departs to the discard pile if you lose a battle or psychic combat.
All right, I'm gonna teleport over to.
I need 2 dice.
There's 1 right there. Give me my dice back. And it's not your turn.
It's not your turn.
It's not your turn.
Yeah.
Claiming
you,
my
you
dice.
You want this, yeah.
Yeah.
Your orange one has been stolen.
But actually, that goes back. Because the Fiend Slayer, I have to draw another adventure card.
Okay, well.
Which is a horrible thing, probably. Avatar of Justice. If you're a neutral, alignment gain the strength of your girl leader, she converts you to neutral. Oh, that's good.
So nothing happens?
Nothing happens, and I do get that back. So I just go to neutral. I'm back to neutral.
Feel better?
Yeah.
My turn?
Here, yeah, sure.
Well, I'm a little bit more crafty. I need gold.
My turn?
Yes.
2
So,
turns.
3, 4.
2, 3, or 4.
2, 3, or 4.
1, 2. Yeah.
It was the same spot you were looking at 4 turns ago.
Yeah, I'm debating what I'm doing.
See, so the Highland has big...
I need a strength.
The Highland has a big replayability, because look at all these adventure cards.
How
I
do you get
that.
A strength?
Because it says, choose 1, heal a life, replenish a fate, or gain a spell.
If
oh.
your craft allows. Nowhere does it say strength. Fail.
I do fail. 1 fate.
Tulsi
should
take his fate from her again.
Jerk took all my fate.
Well, you shouldn't make such a tempting target.
Tink, tink, tinkerer.
Tink, tink, tinkering.
She had 3 fate.
Uh-huh. I probably should have taken hers, but
5.
I didn't. So.
Tavern or...
She's the defending champion.
roll for the crags.
See the crown? See the crown?
Roll okay. That tavern.
I don't see crown. Oh, it's right there.
One.
Fall down drunk in a corner.
I'm going to take a nap. Boop. Don't mind me, I'll be over here sleeping.
All right. Wolf? What's four? It's the corner, right? Or draw a card.
Hills or a shit ton of
hills? Alright, roll two dice.
He's coming to you.
Do a lot of stuff. One, two, three, or four is really bad. Five's not very good.
You could get a relic, though.
Uh-huh. You can also get lost.
Wolf's good at getting lost in caves.
Well, that's why there's the lost city there, right? You find the lost city?
Yeah, and it's two dice on a six, you're lost. Until you roll 4, 5, 6, find your way up. Mm. Then sevens gain a gold. Eights gain 3 gold. 9 is a talisman. 10 is an armor from the purchase deck. 11 is a weapon from the purchase deck. And 12 is a relic. Gambling man.
Eight.
What is eight?
1 gold or
three eight
gold?
Is 3 gold.
Oh, hold on.
Jesus.
I'm going to reroll. This.
Okay.
Eight.
Nine.
Talisman. Can he? Oh, he has two talismans.
I'm carrying two talismans.
Two talismans. Now I need to beat him up and take one.
I get to roll. Yay! I'm going to draw four three cards.
What?
2, 2, 6.
Look at the
Pantheon. Jesus.
Who's that?
Okay, I've got two. I've got a
really?
Strength 2 and a strength 4. I have a strength 2 and a strength
Is that,
4, so it's a strength 6.
The one that just landed?
Yes.
Fighting a strength
know.
6?
I showed you because it says space.
I could pay him 1 gold. I'll have any gold.
Danielle. Huh? Or that's just for the
roll
for them. Look where her uncle is.
Oh, wow. Where is that? What is that?
SpaceX.
That's
oh, cool.
The one that just landed in the barge off the coast of California.
Yeah, well, that explains it. But the funny thing is the
okay, got him. Five,
the
six,
caption.
Seven, eight.
Yeah, the caption's awesome.
What is the caption?
Says, thought I was a marine inspector, not a rocket scientist.
I'm confused.
Do you see this rocket, Bruce? Are you over there?
Yeah.
Tell her, Sean. Her uncle,
Danielle's uncle, is Coast Guard.
He's in the Coast Guard?
And that's the SpaceX rocket that just landed on a barge.
Oh, wow.
Is that
that's
cool?
Crazy. That's crazy. Nuts.
I love the cat. That's an awesome selfie.
Okay, so where I've got 6 and 4, that's 10. I get to go up 2.
Do we have to put the link in the description of that picture?
We'll see if the video's that.
All right. My warlock's quest was to gain a strength. If you can put that on the bottom.
Sure.
That thing.
Warlock's quest jerk.
Yay, we didn't shuffle those other cards. Prolific pockets. I would shuffle those cards. If I don't have any gold at the start of my turn, I gain a gold.
Yeah, which means it's great if you have somewhere to constantly buy.
Well, I need to heal.
Or constantly heal.
Micah?
Yep.
Yes.
3, 4, 5, 6.
He's going back to fight him.
All right. Do you have any armor?
No.
Okay. I need a die.
9 strength.
What is he down?
7.
There? So 9, and you've got 5, 6, 7 strength. You got him. Can you go up?
Yes.
Well, it's seven there, so yeah.
Well, an appropriate amount. All right. What would you like?
Strength.
Now you're tied with the Eagle King.
That was a plan.
I'll stand back up.
What the hell is this? Oh.
Get over your hangover.
I gotta go find a one.
Four. What's four this way?
One, two, three, four.
Draw three cards.
Draw three cards. The canyon.
Or one, two, three, four. Draw one card.
I'll draw three cards.
I figured you would. Got him. Hand him three. Three cards of amazing death.
How about, oh lord, what is this?
Is that a baby dragon?
No, it's a kobold.
Oh,
I forgot there's a pantheon here now too. I can change alignment if I feel like it, but
found two pantheons?
Yeah.
You put a dice there so we can know how many cards are supposed to be there?
Well, it's really one of each, so it's kind of hard to do that.
You had to put the funkiest dice you could find there, huh?
Yep. Glass die. Actually, hand me three of the Tenzi die. One to represent good, evil, and neutral. So we'll say good is gold.
The pink and green is evil.
Well, I'd say the black is evil, and the green is neutral.
Okay, fine.
Okay, I'm fighting a thing.
I'm fighting a thing. A couple things, right?
Star Wars, The Last Jedi.
Okay, it's too bigger. Just don't kill
it? Yeah.
Get your dice off the table.
What's your final thing? What's it called?
Give me my phone back.
Miner.
Is he a follower?
Yes, follower. The miner can carry an extra four items for you if you pay him one gold. If you do not pay him, he wanders off to the discard pile. If you lose the miner, leave any surplus objects of your choice in the space you are in. I'll pay him gold.
So it's like a mule.
Yes.
That's good. All right. Five that way. I think puts me at the shrine. What's five that way? No, I'll go ahead and draw two cards. Oh, I get a gold. So I don't have anything.
Jerk.
And I get another bag of gold.
Double jerk.
Shield of Defiance. Magic object armor. You may use the shield whenever another character attacks you, but not when you attack another character. If your strength or craft is lower than your opponent's, you're considered to have the same total strength or craft as your opponent, including any bonuses.
Nice. Whose turn is it? Are you done?
And, because of my treasure map and I found a magic object. Is it object? Any object. Is the gold an object?
Yes.
So I get two extra gold.
Is it?
Yeah, it's an object.
Jesus.
I need to go heal.
Well,
you're going four or three.
What is that one?
I'm thinking whether I want faith or a heal. I'm going to do a heal. It's your turn.
Yay, I get to go again. Why can't I just roll a two? I'll come visit Ben.
Hello!
Do you want to fight him?
No.
You think maybe he'd win?
Not if I crafted him.
You don't have a thing that'll allow you to do that.
I will take two bags of gold, though.
Money, money, money.
Money.
Wolf. It's time for you to kill the Goblin King. Or the Eagle Queen.
All right. 8 to 8. 8 to 7. 8 to 6.
Yeah, 6.
8 to 6, unless you have a spell that'll help you. Hold on.
I'm going to use my Dragon's Teeth.
Oh, roll the die, and you gain addition.
Six.
Oh.
So that's a 12 for me.
12.
So do you get to choose which to fight him with?
Yes. You asked that 3 times. Yes. Yes.
So
yes.
He can fight him with craft.
3.
Yeah, you could have
I could have, but I wouldn't have been able to use the Dragon's
Teeth. Dragon's Teeth.
Oh, okay.
You beat him.
8, 9, 10, 11.
You beat him.
I beat him with a 1. didn't you say it was random?
Yep.
Okay.
What'd you get?
I got Arknell.
Oh, nice. So what does Arknell do?
Instead of moving normally, you may discard Arknell to teleport to any space in the same region. You must ditch any followers before you move.
Jerk! Well,
let's hold him up to the camera. Show him the relic.
Jerk!
Well, if you weren't scared to run down there... You've been dancing back and forth here for the last 3
minutes.
Okay, the follower thing is actually the penalty I was referring to.
Yes, that
earlier.
Is true.
Yeah,
but
you
if you're going,
take followers
yeah, but if you're first one in, it doesn't matter. Just get rid of your crap.
Yeah.
where would you like to go? Any place in the outer or middle region?
Why is there?
I'm going to the door.
Okay. That's true, because you can go in and end it. That's the evil thing about this.
He could go in and end it, but it could be a black hole void, which means Wolf's no longer
playing the
game.
Okay, draw the card.
We can hope.
2 bags of gold. Just when I needed more money.
All right, my turn.
You never know. I don't know what all those final cards say.
1.
Yeah.
1.
1.
So there's a shrine on this side.
I'm going to shrine it. Oh, actually, that'd be nice.
You're neutral, so I don't think
But I have to stop. Does the shrine heal me at all?
God damn it.
What?
I can't go in there yet.
Why?
Because I have an active Warlock's Quest. You can't go through the door if you have an active Warlock's Quest.
Oh, I didn't know that. Really?
Yeah.
Why?
Because the Warlock prevents you from entering the door. It actually says that in the thing. The Warlock prevents you from entering the door if you have a quest with him.
What were you asking?
Oh, I didn't know.
Well,
can I heal it all on that one?
Yes.
Turkey.
With
you
what?
Have to get a 5.
Oh. I'm going to take the chance and hit this dude for strength of 6. I'll move over 1 here.
Ba-doop. So you have to complete your quest?
Yes.
So I've got 10 to a 6.
Is
so.
That where you want to go then?
No, actually. Since the... So I forgot about that.
That's okay. It doesn't matter. Go ahead. Where did you want
to
go?
I actually want to go to the Warlock. So I can change out this quest that I don't seem to be able to complete.
Okay.
Let's kill one of us.
That means you give back your 2 bags of gold.
Yes.
We'll let you do that. That's fine.
Okay. By the way, the thing was deliver, discard, a 7-point trophy.
Oh, Jesus.
Ooh.
That's a hard one.
Darn it. My stuff keeps running away.
Owie, monkey.
Running away.
I thought mine was a pain in the butthole.
I can't, in fact, do this.
Which is?
Deliver a weapon.
Okay.
So there's a weapon. And there's the thing that was on it. And I will take a reward. I can discard this card at any time to heal up to my life value.
Damn.
Great.
All right, roll for the ogre.
Jack. I got an emerald.
Well, I've got 10. He's got 6, so I've got him. Oh, actually, I'm supposed to draw another card because of the...
Yes. Strength.
Craft 1.
Oh.
So he goes second. Craft 1. I've got craft 4. Still can lose.
The only problem with having this in the middle of the table is I can't see what you guys are rolling.
Oh, the tray thing?
Yeah.
Well,
damn.
Like, Wolf always rolls, and it lands somewhere on that side.
Well, we'll start announcing the roll, then.
What time is it? Or what brain is it?
Apparently 0 for you.
Okay. 5 or 6?
6. Or 7.
Six or seven. Draw three cards.
Two
cards or...
Five.
Cross the bridge.
We'll stop the ravine.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll stop at the ravine. It's two cards. Okay.
You know the game's actually going on up here?
No, it is not.
Okay.
I got stuck with the poltergeist. There's no way I could have got over there in time. And there's no healing up in there hardly, so. Yeah, but that's almost all the way in.
Yeah. But Kevin's been doing this.
I know, still. Read it.
Out loud.
The snow goblin. A raven? Snow goblin?
What?
Raven?
Let me see it.
Raven. R-A-V-E-N.
Okay.
I-N-G.
Ravaging.
There's...
Raving?
Raving.
Raving.
Not raven. Raving. He's raving mad.
Yes. He's raving.
He's raving.
One of these things means something very different from the other.
He's raving. Snow Goblin is laying waste to the area. It will remain until killed.
What is
I'll
it?
I'll kill it first.
What is
strength
it?
Strength one.
Okay.
You'll kill it first. Does that mean you have a choice in the matter?
No. I don't have a choice in the matter. But he's going to go with him and give me another strength.
And what's this other thing you have? Because
read
you're supposed to reveal
card.
Them all at the same time. They
An
go on the space.
Eagle nest. Place this card on the mountain pass. The first character... Where's the mountain pass?
Well, read the rest of the card first.
The first character
to visit may climb to the eagle nest and collect the talisman. Each eagle left behind discard the eagle's nest once the talisman's collected. There's a talisman.
Okay, so the eagle stole a talisman and put it in its nest, so you can climb up and get it.
Yes.
You can, because we already all have ours. And Wolf's carrying yours, too. Probably should go get it.
All right, Daniel.
He's got a quest. He can complete the quest and get one from the warlock.
Roll for death.
Okay.
I would send him in to get Wolf.
Oh. Okay, fine. Yeah, I'll send him that way. And I'll go to the woods.
Dice for death.
He's not going to do that, though.
Not you can evade bit. Creatures in the woods because you're a pixie, I think.
Meh. That did not go as it was supposed to go in there. Hey, look, it's market day.
Are you fucking broke?
What can you buy?
Clock always started with yourself. All characters may immediately buy available objects at these prices. Sword for 1 gold. Helmet for 1 gold. Mule for 2. Shield for 2. Water bottle for 1. Raft for 3. I'm buying me a mule.
Jerk. 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 Jerk.
Not that
jerk,
you actually
jerk.
Need a mule.
Jerk, jerk, jerk.
You don't need a mule.
Oh. Good point. I don't need anything. Anymore.
You could do a raft to go in.
Or I can make a raft to go in.
Next turn instead of your movement.
Yeah, that's what my plan was.
Okay, well, I want a mule.
Okay, I want a helmet, but I'm...
What you gonna buy, Wolf?
Either a helmet or a shield.
Can I trade you my walking stick
shield
for
is,
a helmet?
How much is a shield?
2. Oh. They're both 2.
Oh, okay. I don't know why. Helmet's not as good.
Helmet's 1, shield is 2.
Shield's
better.
I'll take a shield anyway. I have 2.
Do you need an aqua bottle?
Nope.
Okay.
Okay. Well,
I'll trade you an emerald for a shield.
6.
Four.
I'm going to go ahead and go here.
Draw an extra card.
Jerk.
Those are all objects.
There's a wraith here.
Craft
or
four.
No. Wraithborn witch.
Yep. Sir, okay. 3?
Oh. Damn it.
Roll.
All of the things have went sideways.
Okay.
Anything, just a regular thing?
Oh, if the attack roll is lower than its craft, roll a die.
What was its craft?
4.
Okay. So it's 6, 10.
I'm going to reroll.
Really?
Yes. You really wanted that bag of gold so bad that... No.
And this leaves me because I lost.
Oh, okay. All right, my turn.
Wait. Oh, no, that was psychic combat. Never mind.
Yeah.
So I still lose
the shield, yeah.
Roll a 4. 3. 3. 3.
I told you the poltergeist was awesome. Uh-oh.
He was here?
Yep.
1, 2, 3. Okay.
Roll.
6. Ooh,
that's a good one.
I have plans for you. You may choose to either gain 1 strength, craft, life, gold, spell, or fate, or teleport to any other space in this region as your next move.
I will gain a craft.
Sure.
Why can't anybody roll a 1 when it comes to Grim Reaver?
Because no.
All right, I have to move one that way.
How are you back to moving 1?
Because
I rolled
a 1 for
death. Yeah,
I
realized that.
Because I'm only going to roll 1 this whole game, I've decided.
Hey, if you win by rolling 1s, I will... props, man.
Of course. Craft 7. I'm actually going to spend this 6 to get a craft. I can at least have
5.
A
fighting chance.
No, it's a crafting chance.
A crafting.
I've got 2 craft things, so I have to fight them both because things.
Uh-huh.
Because reasons.
Whack.
Well, thank goodness, because now I don't have the Fiend Slayer goes away because I lost. And they stay there.
Where are you? You are nowhere near a healer, are you?
Okay.
I'm over there, yeah. I'm trying to get there, or the shrine, one of the two.
Okay, my turn?
Yep.
Mm-hmm. 1, 2. Oh, okay. Come on, man. Yeah, it's 11, right?
Mm-hmm. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So you need a 2 to tie, or that.
That does it.
You got him. Choose one of those.
Voila! Voila!
Well, read it out loud. What is it called?
Add Warlord's Amulet. Add 2 to your craft during psychic combat. If you defeat another character, you force him to lose a life. The character cannot use armor to prevent life loss.
Okay, so it works on both craft. You get 2 craft. But if you do a strength battle against an opponent, then they can't use armor to heal or to block it.
Yep.
Here you go. Well, use armor. Actually, I think with this expansion, there's 1 or 2 magic armors that can block psychic attacks.
Okay, so now I'm...
Now you get to teleport to any space in the region.
In the middle.
Where can I buy armor? I don't have any flipping money.
4 gold. You don't have any money. So, are you okay with health? Yeah,
you could go here to the alchemist and trade in that emerald.
Yeah, I'm going to the alchemist.
Also, how many objects do you have now?
4.
Okay.
Drink it.
All right. Do those get traded in? And how much gold do you get?
2.
Unfortunately, you only can do 1 thing over there per turn. You can't visit 2 of the... Well, where's... Yeah, the trinket gets dropped, right?
No.
Oh, I thought you were going to sell your trinket. Okay. Oh, that one was 2. Okay.
Yeah, the emerald's awesome.
So okay. I'm going across. Do I have to roll?
No. You're,
what is this?
Technically, since, I don't know, with the maze, you're going to lose. Oh, you have water bottles, so you can go here.
Okay, I'll go there.
What the bleep have you guys found out here?
Wait.
Oh, good lord.
I'll do it.
What?
Craft 10 demon.
Oh, my God.
Demon has appeared from the underworld to cause
roll
chaos in this area.
Craft 10 demon.
It will remain here until it's killed.
Craft 10 demon. Craft 11.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
I can't believe that. There you go. What do you want?
Ergo.
I will take... two.
What's that? Oh.
Trading in my...
3 for a 5.
Sure. Oh, sorry.
Why, thank you.
I worked hard for that.
All right, well...
What did I just throw at you?
I don't know. What you just
throw? What's the card that I just gave you?
I don't know. What?
What's on the discard pile?
Did you put it over there?
Warlock's Apprentice. You gave me the
wrong
one.
Yeah, that's why I was like, wait. Why is there a demon still sitting in front of me?
Someone's going to go in.
Two dice knock.
Under your either strength or craft. I'm assuming craft.
I'm not sure you can fail that.
Sure I can.
Five, six, seven, it's 8. So.
Oh.
7.
7.
You didn't. Oh, things
come
in.
Come on, 3! Bam! Send me over there. Woo! I can heal up to 2 life, right? At a gold apiece?
Yep.
Yep.
Oh.
Kevin?
Roll for death.
Roll for death. Death moves 5.
You want him to move out or hover around?
Yeah, it's fine.
And where are you going? Madcap or what's the other one?
What's Madcap do?
Change your alignment.
Chance
if
of
you,
changing your alignment.
If you roll the same alignment, you get another turn.
Or what's the other one do? The auger.
The
auger.
Honestly, I don't know if it's supposed to stay out there.
It doesn't.
It
doesn't
say it
actually
does,
say,
it doesn't say.
But
it doesn't.
Actually has a. It has a specific trigger for discarding.
Right, so
it's
discard if no events are drawn. So you keep doing it until. There are no
okay.
events are drawn.
Okay.
So you draw
so if you
6
land
cards.
Your, you draw 6 cards and you put the events
all
from
events
those 6
on top
in the order of your choice.
So you can screw other people or you can, might change alignment. You don't have anything that's alignment based, so.
Yeah, I'm going to go to Madcap. I rolled a 4.
You are neutral.
Damn.
All right.
Didn't you want to put that under... that?
There's well, we have more neutral cards than anything. Oh, that's
well,
right.
Yeah, that was a good or evil, though. My turn.
Yeah, I don't know where the rest of the alignment cards went.
I got hungry.
You eat them.
4.
Spore.
2, 3, 4.
Castle.
You want to heal?
No, but
or
I'm going to turn
one.
The princess in at the castle.
2 gold.
3 gold.
3 gold.
You rescued.
She's a lady.
I found your princess. You rescued the princess?
I
returned her home.
I drug her all over the place, but...
I got her here eventually.
All right, are you going to do the
okay,
thing?
Okay, I'm going to arc now. And he goes away too, because I lose my follower. Actually, does it say leave behind or discard?
You must ditch, so leave him behind.
Okay.
Boop.
Next turn he's in.
Black hole. I don't want to give up my
crown. You might have to give up the crown.
Okay.
It'll fit Wolf.
Roll for
I
death.
Think, I hope.
Okay.
4.
Like I said, I just keep rolling a damn 1.
So, event or...
Or beat him. Maybe I should fight him.
Oh, you can fight him?
Fight we can fight
you.
You.
Oh, me. Oh.
Durga.
Oh, I don't have any gold, so prolific pockets.
Go ahead.
Do I want to steal something from you?
Beat him up.
I'm getting nothing.
Beat him up.
He's got an amulet.
I might as well. We haven't fought before, so let's
sure.
do it. You roll first, since I'm the one engaging you. So I've got 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13.
6, 7, 8, 12,
13.
Why 13? You're tied.
Battle. Okay. So nothing happens. It's a standoff.
Ha! Don't mess with me!
It's fine. We've never had a player battle, really. Go ahead.
Roll.
Cinco, cinco, seis. You are neutral, so you can pay to pay to heal. Are you fully healed?
Yes.
One, two, three, four.
Any other male?
Yeah.
What happens in the woods?
One card.
Take me to the woods, please.
What'd you get?
I don't know.
Just open it and find out.
There's a cave here.
Ah. Is there a dragon in it?
Yeah.
Yes, there is in fact a dragon in it. Roll to see what happens.
Yeah, you have to visit it.
Four.
You get 2 gold.
Okay.
If you roll a 1, you're attacked by a 7-strength dragon. If you roll a 2, you're attacked by a 2-strength goblin. 3 is lost for a turn. 4 and 5 is 2 gold, and 6 is 3 gold.
Okay, we're almost there. Go ahead. We'll go. You can go in.
Okay.
All right, roll for the portal of power. I assume you're going to do craft.
I have 11.
Don't roll a 12.
Okay.
You're good.
Okay, you can pick up the miner, which means a lot of carry things, but it doesn't
matter. You have to pay him a gold, but you can pick him up.
Okay.
But, I mean, all it does is he carries
things. He's a mule.
Oh, never mind then.
Yeah.
All right.
She encounters him anyway, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so he's discarded.
Okay.
If you don't pay him, he goes away.
Yep. All right, here's what the hidden thing is. Flip it over.
Boom.
Oh.
Boom.
Hand of Doom.
Oh, no.
A character on the Crown of Command must roll 1 die for the Hand of Doom during each of his turns. 1, all characters are killed, all players lose the game. 2 or 3, lose a life. 4 or 5, choose 1 character, that character is killed. If all other characters are killed, you win the game. 6, all other characters are killed, you win the game.
So,
you can roll a dice. Roll a 1.
Okay, roll. All other characters.
All other characters are killed.
Woo! We're done.
And the crown passes.
There was one other thing, by the way. Characters on the Crown of Command cannot encounter each other. They must roll 1 die for the Hand of Doom instead.
Hand of Doom.
I can't see.
Eight-track tape.
You never know what's showing up in the mail down here.
It's an 8.